We're here today to walk up Ben Aan in memory of a very special woman called Shona Hamilton, who died 20 years ago as a result of having multiple sclerosis. Shona was my sister and mum of Kirsty, Jimmy and Rona, who were aged 6, 7 and 10 when their mum passed away. Shona loved life. She was married to Jim, a farmer, and she also loved farming. She was a primary school teacher, but the love of her life was her three children. And sadly, they have lived most of their life without her. I know she's looking down from heaven today and is very proud of all three of her children. So we do this to remember her, to mourn her loss, to celebrate her life, and most of all, the legacy that she left in her three lovely children.
It's now I realise how long heaven has had you for and how the stars shine brighter each time I gaze. These little memories that I keep in mind will never fade. The tears that fall still taste the same. It's a rough road when I don't have your hand to hold on to and guide me to the light, but I have been taught to be strong and hold on tight. Each year as I get older, I find it harder realising how young we were when God took your hand. 20 years have gone since we've had to say goodbye. My heart was left with a missing part that will never be replaced, a hole for you where you were replaced. Heaven must be a beautiful place, all the angels dancing at their own pace, the little white feathers then fall into place. Found by a love one had, one in the heart of life, passing on a message to say it will be all right. Each time I visit and look at the views, it feels so right to just sit next to you. The grass grows longer and the trees climb a few, but nothing will change the fact that I miss you. It's a wonder to think what life would be like to wake up each day without that pain, sharp like a knife. I know you watch down each day, humming or hawing or sheer with delight. Your presence doesn't go unnoticed, day or night. Now you're at peace from all the pain you have, a new life, all over again. Without the worry on what you should do, you just need to remember, we all love you. There will be a day where the gates open wide and I can run into your arms with joy and pride. I can tell you the stories of what I have learned and spend the days like I don't have to pretend. Sleep tight, my love, for you, please don't worry. I will carry on in my life until time starts to hurry. Then I know it won't be long to finally spend the days where I belong. Small by your side, I will stand. Show me your heaven whilst I hold your hand. Let's stop all the clocks and let time have no end. Just one more minute with you, my angel mum, my best friend.
Mama, take this badge from me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Yeah. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. Yeah. That cold black cloud is coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away. So I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from. That's the reasons why I seem so far away today. Oh, and let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, and now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, you know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had.